and hash brown and eggs.
This is so bomb.
There's cheese and salsa.
No, it was on just like lower. Now it's just AC.
I'm gonna bag of lunches.
What kind is it?
It's Gorilla Glue.
A what?
Gorilla Glue.
Oh.
Damn, look how big I bought it. I said, man, you guys don't always try to eat your own, but now oh my god. Because I only eat the pretzels.
That's what mine is too.
Well, we need math. Are you seeing the deals that are going on over here?
Yeah, but you know, the deals are not on the top shelf weed, but they're on the regular shelf weed. These places that don't label something, I don't trust them. When you go in there and say, hey, you know, which one's a good one? I know, I've known, and I've listened to some of them say, the crappiest one. And unless I can see how much THC is in that, or I know that I like that name, I don't even want to waste my time going to these places. I'll go there with you to buy something if you want, you know, but a lot of times, it's just hit and miss. You might get something good and you might not. I'd rather go out to Phoenix and plan my 2 days in advance and get what I know is good. But because when I buy it, I buy an ounce and I don't want to get an ounce of something that someone recommended because it's still on the shelf.
But right now, look, 50% off Space Rocks.
That's
Lava Rocks, Palm Sticks, and Lava Fruit Rolls at Nobia Dispensary. That's one of them.
Those are like food
special
items.
Harvest Special. Concentrate Sell.
I can't
Snap
do concentrates.
Snap Sell Edibles. $17 per gram and $29 full grams. $17 half gram, $29 full grams.
Oh, like wax?
Weed. They have the concentration.
$30 grams?
Full grams, yeah.
$30 for a gram of weed.
Or
wax.
I think it might be wax. 100 milligrams per gram. That's at the Harvest Place on Wednesday. Wednesday hump day. $80, half ounce, 160 ounce. Use electric strain. At the mint dispensary. One gram free extract with every ounce. 7 grams for $60 monster cookies. $18 Ace mix and match any budget bud of an ounce for 145 donation. That comes up to $18 for 8 while supply lasts.
Hey, I'm hosting an adult party the night before Halloween, Monday night. Not Halloween, Tuesday. You want to go?
When?
Monday night.
Next Monday night?
In 2 weeks.
Hopefully my party doesn't land on that day, but yes, I'll know.
What party? Your child's party?
Huh?
What party?
I got my two parties already. And
what
I
days?
Went with Danny last year, and it was awesome.
What days?
Oh, yeah.
Friday and Saturday or Sunday. That's when most PE people have a party.
$165 ounce special.
You see, if I get that ounce and it's not as good as this ounce, I hate myself for not spending $50 more and getting something that's going to last me the whole month. Because I'm stuck with that for the whole month.
Special on abusive OG.
Just because something says OG doesn't mean
abusive.
Shit. That's what?
Abusive OG.
Watts agrees to plead guilty to a charge of burglary with intent to commit murder. Then he admits to 9 more killings in the city of Houston in exchange for a deal.
Well, the agreement was is that he was offered immunity on the cases that fell under the jurisdiction of Harris County in Houston.
When did she realize that you were fired?
They wouldn't make fun of me.
I'm ready.
I know it's one of these channels. Okay, my 15.
Someday in Taiwan, but that show.
You'll have to hire the hotel.
Right here, I might be right here.
Sure. That salty sea breeze he loves so much comes from the vent over the deep fat fryer.
Boy, that's for sure. You get too close, it'll suck your head off.
Eat the Cheetos.
I'm sorry.
I eat all the
I just want you two to be happy. But I didn't think it was right to start a marriage without all your cards being on the table.
Gee, Amanda. I would have mentioned the hospital thing earlier if I thought it would have made a difference.
It doesn't, Captain.
It doesn't?
Well, it's not like it's a total surprise. I had my suspicions when he said the America's Cup comes in both 8 and 12 ounce sizes.
Confidentially, the smaller one's a better deal.
And frankly, I didn't want to ask Buddy about his past for fear it might ruin all the fun we were having. You see, Harry, my late husband was very rich and very powerful and the coldest man you'd ever want to meet. And they called him sane. Sure, Lewis gave me a comfortable living, but Buddy can give me a life. I love your father very much.
He would have liked you, too.
Harry, I will give him my tonsils. Would you just get him back out of here, please?
Well, you heard the man. There are folks out there waiting to see a wedding.
Thank you, Harry. Oh.
Okay, Harry, what's the verdict? Do I get the dog or not?
So we want to call dispensaries.
What happened to Rumpelstiltskin?
Talk to their man. Tell him, say, hey, we'd like to come down and we'd like to do a demonstration for you and your employees. We'd like to build some sort of sponsor for you and your employees. Maybe you include.
I hope you and Amanda have many wonderful years together.
Thanks, Harry.
Hey, buddy.
Because a lot of people don't know what virtual reality is.
Congratulations, buddy.
You got yourself a beautiful bride there.
No, this is my son.
Of saying, mounting body. To convince them when they know they're sitting in their kitchen, all of a sudden they're
the dodgeball game went into overtime.
It's a scream.
Nobody could hit Stumpy.
I mean, it really convinces your body that you're weightless.
So, Daniel, you have an apartment on Park Avenue.
Mm-hmm. Why don't you drop by around 11 by then? I should have looked at the party supplies.
Sounds interesting.
You're not allergic to sentinel oils.
Oh, my God. We'll find out.
What? Anywhere you go, anywhere Google has been, Google's been inside businesses. Google has been inside all the tourist attractions. He's been up and down every paved street. He's been in and out of so many places. He's been in hotel rooms. I've clicked on the street, and all of a sudden it gives me a hotel balcony with one pair of shoes and the view.
Hi. My name is Sam Davis, and I'm going to tell you about exciting plans available to anyone with Medicare. Many plans provide broad coverage and still may save you money on monthly premiums and prescription drugs. These are affordable, all-in-one plans that help pay for doctor visits, hospital stays, and emergency care, but they also include prescription drug coverage. In fact, last year, Humana Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $6,500 on average on their prescription costs. This plan delivers coverage for the three things you may care most about: prescription drug coverage, doctor visits, and hospital stays, plus potential cost savings on your plan premium.
My Humana Gold Plus plan saves me money because I don't have many out-of-pocket monthly expenses.
Ready to learn more? Call the number on your screen for this free, fact-filled decision guide and your free DVD, Medicare Decisions Made Easy, which takes the mystery out of a confusing topic. There's no obligation, just good information. Call 1-855-277-8224. You'll learn all about a Humana Medicare Advantage plan and how it compares with your plan. With most Humana plans, you get coverage for prescription drugs, doctor and hospital visits, and more. All for an affordable monthly health plan premium, and in some areas, no plan premium. Licensed Humana sales agents are standing by, so please call now. You'll also get the free DVD, Medicare Decisions Made Easy. It's clear, it's concise, and it takes the mystery out of Medicare. Plus, it's absolutely free, so call now. Start with healthy, enjoy life, and get the right Humana Medicare Advantage plan for you. Pick up the phone and call 1-855-277-8224.
Yes, sir. People versus Sasha Minkoff.
Not the Sasha Minkoff.
This is outrageous. How dare you treat me like a common human being? I am a star.
It's her. This is such a thrill. I'm a
must have seen you on Hollywood Squares 100 times.
Oh, thank you, darling. Of course, I only do TV between movies.
And I loved them both.
Really. You are so kind and gorgeous.
Thanks. So, what brings the star of stage, screen, and the secret square to our humble little court?
Assault charge, Your Honor. Mr. Minkoff was arrested outside of Tiffany's, beating on Mr. Kaderko with this roadkill here.
This is where I can talk.
Police were called in. She attacked them, too.
You mean stormtroopers? Oh, Judge, darling. They was brutal. They put handcuffs on me. They took my picture without letting me check my makeup.
Somebody call Amnesty International right now.
Sir, my client claims she didn't attack Mr. Kaderko until he stole her diamond.
Why didn't take her diamond?
Then what happened to it?
My dog ate it.
And then the next one is... So that's how we do it. We might have the email address already. Some of them might not be the same manager because all these were done in January.
So we're going through with some information.
And sometimes it's the same person. Right now, this time of day, there's going to be a manager.
Henry was just being friendly. They're going to come on the phone. But her diamond fell off and he couldn't help himself. He's got a craving for shiny things.
From this list,
are you going
down,
to take his word over someone who's been married to royalty 7 out of 12 times?
Sir, there is a way we can resolve this. If Henry did eat the diamond, all we have to do is wait.
Now
eventually
we're offering a fundraising event. We're looking for the dispensary to
the big one.
Help us create a fundraising event.
Talk about a diamond in the roughage, huh?
We want to come to your company with a virtual reality.
Okay, we'll keep an eye on the dog for a while. If the diamond does show up, charges will be dismissed. Agreed?
I understand. Words, no matter what I say, words are not going to be able to describe it.
Would you rather rejoin the aristocracy and hold
it? Let us come down there and do a demonstration.
Let's go with his idea.
Does demonstration cost? Yes.
Well, why don't you take Henry here for a walk and see if we can get things started?
Right, sir.
We'll tell them.
If that doesn't work, I'll give him a copy of People.
And we're not asking them for money for the demonstration. We're asking them for the demonstration to be the demonstration where they agree to give us money. Because nobody that puts that on is not impressed. Even the grumpy old motherfuckers at home. Even the ones that hate me. That's why that bitch never put that on. And she refused to come check it out. And you know what? When I got my contract, it came with two numbers of two different ladies. And I called both of those ladies and left a message. And you know who called me back? Jennifer Turner. And of course, none of my answers ever got replied to.
Decon bait stations. Mice eat the bait, then they die. Guaranteed.
Today, I'm so ready.
I've been putting it in someone's hand before.
But it's not my birthday. And it's not a holiday.
Nope, not that.